I can't be what you expect of me, but I'm trying every day with all I do. And do not say you're on the edge of the abyss, knowing everything in my whole life has led to this. And so I pull inside myself, close the walls, put up my guard. I practice every single day for this. So why is it so hard? 'Cause I can't show you I'm not as cold as I seem. There are things you cannot know, and it's dangerous to dream. I know I'll never see that sunny day when this trial is finally through, and it could just be me and you. And how secrecy and silence comes at such a cost. I wish I could tell the truth, show you who's behind the door. I wish you knew what all this pantomime and pageantry was for. I have to be so cautious, and you're so extreme. We're different, you and I, and it's dangerous to dream. It's dangerous to wish I could make choices of my own. Dangerous to even have that thought. Stop smiling. How strange. Does this mean that things are different? Could they really change? And could I open up that door and finally see you face to face? I guess a queen can change the rules, but not the reasons they're in place. Be what you expect of me, and I'm not what I seem, but I would love to know you. Is it dangerous?